Here's the electric eel itself. It'll shock you with 860 volts at 1 second. I can't believe it. What does it feel like to be shocked by this?